I'm David Mathis, and this is What's in My Bag. So, starting off, my cleats. These are what I wear on game days. I have another one for backups. Here are my backups. I can find them. Here's my backups. Just in case my first ones break, Pit Vipers. High quality H2O. Shin guards, because you need to wear them. A pair of cut soccer socks. Straps to hold the shin guards in place. And then I have a bunch of braces in here. Ankle braces, knee braces, a whole bunch of stuff. Gloves in case it's cold. And then an extra pair of cut socks. That's it for the big parts. And then on the side, I have, generally I keep my tape in here. I have electrolyte packets, poncho that I never use, hand sanitizer, shin guard sleeves, towels, and that's pretty much it for what's in my soccer bag.